Go ahead. Is that you?
So guys,
hi.
We're at the Comfort Street. We're about to watch Skillet. What time is it? I don't know what time it is.
I think the concert starts at 7, but they probably won't go on until like later.
Yeah. I'm very excited. It's like, I don't know how to English or talk to girls.
Sorry, I had to bring this in.
What?
Oh, this? I want this. Also, that tattoo, though, I love it.
Four or five rows in. But we're gonna try to get front row so we can get better view of Skillet for you.
died.
They're about to go on! Sick Puppies is about to go on!
I think, at least we think so. We think so.
If not, we're getting you excited for no reason.
We'll be right back. I need to know something very important, because I need to see just how loud this crowd can get. How loud can Corpus get? Scream! I'm going to take that one home with me. Thank you guys very much. Are we still having a good time? Are we having fun today, guys? Thank you. it, man. I got these beers and I'm gonna take them out. I need to know something very important because I need to see just how loud this crowd can get. How loud can Corpus get? Scratch! I'm gonna take that one home with me. Thank you guys very much. Are we still having a good time? Are we having fun today, man? Tour for now. Everybody here has something that you are sick of. Whatever you're sitting on, and you back there, and you, whatever.
production. And you saw us on this tour 3 times now? 5 times now.
Dedication!
And I forget where you're from, Maine? He came down from Maine. That's your daughter, right? Isn't that right? Yeah. I love you guys. They're crazy. Over here, these people drop. Forget where you say you drove from. Pennsylvania. That's crazy, man. Crazy, crazy. Well, at least you get to come somewhere where it's warm and has awesome tacos. That's just fun. I'm hungry. Here's what I love about a Skillet show. It's like this everywhere we go, you look out while we're playing, and basically what you're going to see, number one, you're going to see lots of parents with kids. Look at this over here. Okay, I saw some over here tonight too. Basically, you're going to see this. You're going to see really good parents. Here's the deal. If more parents would raise their kids on rock and roll, it'd be a better world. I'm just... Look at all these awesome people. This is what I love is about this. For the next few hours, it doesn't matter how old you are, where you come from, Pennsylvania or Maine or wherever you come from, down in Texas. Doesn't matter how much money you got, how much money you make, the job you got, where you come from, the color of your skin, what you think about politics, what you think about religion. None of that stuff matters for the next few hours. All of us come together from all these different places. Lose our voices! Have a good time up in here, that's what I love about it! People ask me every single show, is it true that Skillet's a Christian band? What does that mean? Yes, it's true, we're a Christian band. Some people don't know what that means, and that's totally fine with me. I just like to say it because people ask all the time. I want to make this really clear so everybody's listening though. I hope that there are lots and lots of people here tonight that do not believe just like I believe. I don't care what you believe, atheist, agnostic, Jewish, Muslim, Buddhist, I'm trying to go over all the ones in my mind. I don't care what you believe as long as you have a good time tonight. I am so glad you're here. All of us together having a good time tonight. We're going to play a song for you. This song is about finding that one thing in your life that gets you up every single morning. That one thing that gives you hope when you know you're going to turn the news on and find out something new and terrible. It gives you life. It gives you... Oh! I can't hear you!
I'm a superhero.
I don't wanna live.
minutes.
T-shirts. I got a jacket. Show them the
Yes.
That's the T-shirt, and then here's the jacket. It's Texas. I know I don't need it, but I love jackets.
No, you need. Well, you know, later on when it gets cold and.
True. Or if I get cold at school or at work.
Yes. Oh my God. I'm like, I don't know how to English. I'm just like.
I don't know how to speak English right now, but anyways. It was the best night ever. I made her day. She also loved talking into my watch.
I know, because I was calling, like, what? Like, my parents on their phone, and on her watch, and I'm like, I don't know. My voice is giving out, so sorry if I sound like, ugh.
This thing.
I want to thank her for, you know, filming most of the stuff, because most of the stuff was filmed on her phone.
Yeah, I got to find a way to get to her phone now.
It's okay, though. But I thank you so much, though.
You're welcome, but anyways.
that's it for this vlog. Sorry we couldn't film much. We were trying to enjoy the concert ourselves.
We almost got killed in so many mosh pits. I almost lost my glasses. We got pushed into people. We almost broke something.
Hey, one was good though. They pushed me way up front, so I was just like,
dude, we kept getting closer. But sorry, folks, we didn't get anywhere near the front. We got as close as we could because people kept pushing us, but
I did see close. I did see Bay.
I got to hear all my favorite songs, plus some new songs that I love that I haven't heard before, and now I have.
This is why I should have showed you the songs that they're singing.
Today was fun. I hope y'all enjoy the vlog.
Yes. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I don't know how to. I can't even do my outro because of what's everything that's happened.
She's so excited.
I've been excited. And I don't want it to end though. Anyways, thank y'all so much for watching. I'll see all of you in the next video. Just stay with me. Peace.
Peace.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And good night.
And good night.